Thor Ragnarok stars Chris Hemsworth and others. Thor is trapped on some alien planet. He has to fight the Hulk in a gladiator match so he can travel back to Asgard to prevent Ragnarok, the end of civilization. Taika Waititi directed this movie. I haven't seen his previous movies. He's also an actor. He played Korg here. Let's quickly talk about the Thor franchise. Thor was decent. I've seen it no less than 3 times. I didn't see it in the theater. Thor the Dark World was good, I suppose. I've seen it only once. I remember enjoying it more. I overthink. I recently asked myself if Thor was actually better. I probably would have seen the sequel again if movie stars didn't die. I love Marvel and DC. I prefer Marvel, but I was honestly more excited for Justice League. Thor Ragnarok was awesome. It's the best Thor movie. It's a goofy, weird space opera like Guardians of the Galaxy. It's my favorite Marvel movie. Yeah, Guardians 2 was good. It's a monster hit. I seen it Sunday afternoon, and the theater was already packed. Chris Hemsworth is a likable actor. He gives his best performance as Thor. Ragnarok reinvents Thor like how Winter Soldier reinvented Cap. Thor loses his hammer and gets a haircut. I honestly feel he looks better with short hair. Thor is more lighthearted, so Chris continues using his comedy chops. Say what you want about Ghostbusters, Chris was the best aspect. Mark Ruffalo is a good Hulk, but I honestly prefer Edward Norton. It's nice seeing Hulk again. We last seen him in Age of Ultron. Hulk is the Grandmaster's champion. Hulk is humanized now, so he can now converse, which is fine, but oddly enough, Thor acts like it's normal. Loki is one of the best Marvel villains. Nobody likes Malachi. Tom Hiddleston is a good choice. It's probably worth mentioning Jim Carrey was considered. Loki is still the same guy, charming but slimy. Now that I think about it, he can make a good politician or lawyer. He and Thor are still friendly rivals. I can watch them banter for hours. Valkyrie is badass but flawed. She's a bounty hunter, so she and Thor are enemies at first. She's an alcoholic because she has emotional baggage. I heard she's a lesbian, but it's never mentioned in the movie. There should be a deleted scene confirming her lifestyle. Hela, the goddess of death, is a good villain. She's an angry, bitter woman. You understand why she wants to rule Asgard. I thought she was okay at first because of her plan. I don't like her headgear or helmet. I don't think anyone likes it. Again, Hela isn't a boring character, but her material isn't always good. She has some bland forced exposition. She gives it to Carl Urban's character, but really she's telling it to the audience. The Grandmaster is a likable villain. I doubt anyone hates him. Jeff Goldblum is a good choice. I can see Jim Carrey playing him. If Michael Keaton hasn't played Vulture, he easily could have played Grandmaster. It's nice not every villain wants to take over the world. Well, the Grandmaster has his own world. He took over Satar decades ago. I'm pleased to say Thor Ragnarok has the Immigrant Song. When I seen the trailer, I honestly thought that song was weird in the good way. Plenty of trailers have cool songs, but the movies don't have them. Joel Schumacher's Batman movies doesn't have the Danny Elfman theme, but their trailers do. The action was good. There's no shaky cam bullshit. The gladiator match was the best one. There's a cool starfighter chase like in Thor 2. Thor is powerful but not invincible, which is crucial. Ragnarok is really funny. I laughed a lot. It has the same sense of humor as the Guardians movies. It has plenty of wisecracks with some slapstick and a little innuendo. There are a few scenes where the jokes are Fast and Furious or frantic. You can't process all of them. Thor Ragnarok gets an A. It's a lot of fun. It's the best Thor movie. It's really funny and action-packed. The cast was good, particularly Chris Hemsworth. If you love Marvel or science fiction, go see it. Thanks, as always, for watching, guys. My Twitter link is down below. Let me know what you thought of Thor Ragnarok. Did you like it or hate it? I'm really excited for The Punisher and Justice League. I'll talk to you later. Alrighty then.